She played little Olivia on The Cosby Show when she was younger. She said for the first time that she's gay, doing it in a tweet saying, I can finally get married, yay government. Yeah. So proud of you. Known for her privacy, but no longer. Yeah. Here she is out front and center.
This is really part of a greater trend of the way that celebrities are coming out now. It's not so much the Time magazine, yep, I'm gay method as it is, you know, you saw Jim Parsons, Zachary Quinto. This is more of really an afterthought because this isn't all they want to talk about. It's just, you know, by the way, just thought I'd mention, this is a fact of my life. Yep. It's not who I am in every facet, but it's just something you might.
I think it's exactly, you just pinned it exactly the way a lot of us feel about it. It's kind of like, this is just something that is a part of us. We've got so many other things to talk about. By the way, we're also in love, or just like you, or by the way, we're getting married, just like you.
Sam, I've always said it. My favorite thing that you did with Rubin is announce that you were getting married, and that was it. Yep. So, again, this is reminding me of the best of the two of you.
Kate Coyne, AME, there, people, thanks so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.